Stay safe.
Take a load off. Don't lose your way.
You're back. When Harten returned without you, I grew worried. What happened? You met Lagon and have his blessing? Oh, thank Eterra. I only wish we could have won Liath's support. Did you have to kill her? Surely there must have been some way to persuade her. Though, Architect Liath is no fool. Next, we must find Majasa. I've spoken with Melvern and convinced him to ferry us to Soroth Kar. It will be a long road to Majelka after, but you are used to walking, right?
Take a load off. Don't lose your way.
Gods be with you. Goodbye.
Questioning things. My devotion to Lagon. Despite years of telling myself things would get better, they never have. I needed a change of scenery. Also, I'd like you to take this. My idol of Lagon. Hopefully it can help someone else. There's a shrine just outside the city. People leave idols there to protect others on their travels. There you are. I needed a change. Also, I'd like you to... There's a shrine just outside the city. People leave idols there to protect others on the travel.
How did you enjoy the trip? Glad to hear it. I do not. Though be on guard, you will need to arrange a caravan to Majelka. Unfortunately, no. There are things I need to take care of here. I'd apologize, but I feel like you can handle yourself. I do recommend you seek out the Sapphire Nagasa before you go. Good. Then I'll see you in Majelka.
The relative peace and quiet we've managed to establish for Soroth Kar. The Ospreys have generally left us alone, and knowing your reputation with them, I can't imagine that'll be the case if you stay here long. Nor am I a fan of theirs. If you head out to the crossroads, you should encounter the staging area for our trade caravans. Talk with them and they'll take you to Majelka. They'll know who you are.
Thank you.
believe the Ospreys were destroyed. Sorethkar doesn't have a standing military. I wonder, have I been blind to it? Have the gods always been this way? I suppose you're right. Please, take care.
I suppose dodging Ospreys is off the table now. Fortunately, there's another path, but that puts us in Scalebane territory. They're a group of glorified bandits, organized. Would not like company. There's a dried river that heads straight to Majelka. That should get you close to the city. Unfortunately, you'll go alone. There are a few things I need to take care of here.
Hello.
Stay safe.
Thank you for the assist there. I was in a bind, and you got me out of it. I could have gotten out of it at any point. But I was choosing to wait until nightfall to slip out undetected. You happened to come by and made that plan irrelevant. Besides, I didn't want to try my chances with so many of them, if I didn't have to. Perhaps I'll tell you along the way. I presume you're headed towards Majelkar as well. Well, if you are, I may be able to lend a hand. You're obviously able to handle yourself just fine. But I know my way around the dunes, and I have connections in Majelkar. You helped me. I can't complain about that offer. You ready to head out then? The skill then were never meant to be common, thugs. The skill then use these to stage ambushes on people and trader caravans. Makes me sick to see them exploit our people like this. They don't deserve this statue. There's nothing to say. The Nagasa rule over their people and do nothing to help them. Snakes in Sorathgar are the only redeemable ones, but not by much. tombs, supposedly, hold untold levels of wealth. More about being buried with their wealth, instead of letting it get into the hands of anyone undeserving after they die. I'd love to clear them out at some point, but we've got far too much to do right now.
Thank you. Change is coming. I understand you fear. Too long have we all been bound by the chains of fate.
Can I help you?
I will shatter them. Along with who would seek to bind me, freedom will be our future. My future.
Stay safe, probably.
At any cost.
Hmm? Farewell.
Was it just me, or was that speech unusual? I don't know much about their customs, but it is the first time I've heard of their temple being closed.
No one is permitted inside the temple of Majassa at this time. Could be days, could be years. There's plenty to see and do in Majelka. Scurry along. The temple is closed. Leave. I don't want to see you here again.
Was it just me, or was that speech? If we're not able to get inside the temple and speak with Majassa, everything will be for naught. You have a plan. I am not sure if we can trust this friend of yours, but I trust you.
Hmm? Farewell.
I overheard your conversation with the cute brunette over there. I might have a mutually beneficial arrangement. Given how you have no real connections here, I do believe I'm your only option. While I obviously appreciate it, I really need your help. Afterward, I'll owe you one. Deal! All right. I want you to help me take over the Scalebane. It's well within your abilities, I assure you. I've established quite the reputation for myself here, and I should be able to insert myself into the role of guild leader with relative... But we have to dispose of the current guild leader first. Absolutely. I've got to drop by the temple for a little errand as well, so this works out perfectly. And hey, if you're looking for a little detour before you dispose of the guild leader, let me know. I might have just the thing for you. Fancy a little extra work? It pays well, and you'll also receive the warm, fuzzy feeling you get from helping out a friend. Now you're just trying to be mean. No matter. You'll just have to direct those feelings towards a new target instead. As I'm sure you've gathered, his name is Arjan. Ha! Bring me his head, of course. I'll be around here when the job's done. Let me know if you have any questions.
Before we go any further, it will be... First, there's the Merchant Guild. You were in Fatima before, and you likely ran into some of them. Melvin, ring a bell? They've got a foothold in the bazaar, and grow more influential by the day. Then there is the Circle of Fortune. Scholars and mages who have the ear of every noble in the city. Being able to grease the wheels of fortune makes you popular. They hardly leave their observatory. But introductions are easy. You will find both the bazaar and observatory nearby. Keep in mind, picking one ally is the same as shunning another. While you're allied with one, you won't be accepted into the other until you break those ties. Decisions, decisions, eh?
Hello. What brings you to the observatory? Care to change your fortune with a prophecy from the stars? Don't tell me. Zerik asked you to meet with the Circle of Fortune, didn't he? I would love to say that it was foretold in the stars. The truth is that I saw you speaking with him from one of the balconies. My name is Galila, and it's my honor to offer any and all who have an open-ended question. I will have to restrain myself from telling you about the various fields of research we've pioneered, and keep to the more practical application. If you assist in our research, your reputation among us will grow. Then we will be able to afford you greater access to our discoveries. With our knowledge of the stars, one might gain prophecies and use their guidance to discover treasure where others would find naught. What do you say? Do you wish to have fate on your side? Welcome. Is there anything you'd like to ask me?
Of prophecy. Prophecies are the medium through which we are able to observe, record, and even manipulate the delicate medium between the stars and our fates. Go to any of the telescopes within this tower and use them to observe a constellation. Once you have found a star whose light you want to capture, record it as a prophecy. Once you have made your first strides in the art of divination, you may use lenses for more precise. Initiates are not allowed this privilege. Our equipment is far too delicate. I may forgive a shattered lens or two, but Galila would be tempted to toss you off the edge of. Speak with Galila if you wish to purchase lenses and other items that may aid you in your research. You are helping the Circle of Fortune a great deal, Chapter.
Thank you.
welcome. Is there anything you'd like to ask me?
Farewell.
No one is permitted inside the Kubi days. The temple is closed. Leave. I don't want to see you here again.